Hello there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to edit your WordPress footer through code. There are several ways to edit your WordPress footer, which we've covered in some other videos, which you should check out, by the way. And one involves working directly on the code of your WordPress footer. You must have experience with coding, or be eager to learn in order to make this method useful for you. But there are some minor tweaks that all beginners can handle, mainly just removing preset text in the footer. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get started. To access the footer.php file, link to your WordPress site files by using an FTP client. Once you've connected to your WordPress site, locate the public folder. Click on WP Content and then Themes to reveal all themes currently installed on your WordPress dashboard. Note which theme is active on the site and open the folder for that one. All WordPress themes have a footer.php file somewhere in the theme folder. Scroll through the batch of files to locate that file. Open the file with the editor of your choice. Once you're in there, you can edit the current code or add new content depending on what you're trying to achieve. The Get Template Part section is often modified to insert new bits of text, but we'll leave that up to you since every footer is different. As an alternative, you can edit the footer code by using a plugin that displays a visual field for the footer.php file. This way, you don't have to install an FTP client and link to your website. It's also a more intuitive, beginner-friendly process that remains available on your dashboard at all times for future edits. To make this happen, install and activate the Header Footer Code Manager plugin. Once it's been installed, click on the HFCM tab that appears in the WordPress dashboard. Then, name the snippet, choose where you want it displayed, and set the location as footer. The most important part is the snippet code field, which you will fill in with whatever code you want. Some people use this plugin for things like verification or tracking codes that don't show up on the front end. However, it's also available for you to use for typing in new text and gaining almost complete control over the content in your footer. Make sure you click on the Save button to see the results. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.